well enough. How are you all tonight? Just have to bring this boom stand a bit closer. Should be good now. Thank you, Penguin. I appreciate it. As the title indicates, we are going to be raiding Shinra HQ. And, wait a minute, that's not the right. I make this mistake fairly often. I will bring up the exploit window instead of the AverMedia window and try to play from that, and then I try to maximize it, and horribleness ensues. No Game of Thrones tonight. I'll be doing that on Friday. Oh, jeez. It's like a punch in the face. Depending on how long it takes me to get through this section, I don't know if I'll be able to do it in one sitting. We'll see. And howdy to those of you just arriving. Cheaters. See if I can beat them. I don't think you realize how intense this is. I can catch them. God damn it. The race is on. Don't know why the hell we gotta climb. Because you don't want to start a commotion until we've saved Dumbledore. Doubt that's possible, though. Damn it. I will beat them. Is it the same way every time? Frack. Hopefully that reset it. Yes, it did. Deal with it, nerd. She wins this round. Yeah, so we're running up like 60 flights of stairs right now. It's pretty intense. I'm trying to eye chat, but it's proving difficult because I need coordination for this. Not DMX. Fucking Barrett. Fair enough, Jinning-Chen. Where the hell? Where are they? How do those of you just getting here? He is having a rough time. Couldn't he just, you know, lay on the stairs and fire his gun and use it like a propeller? Propellant. I have no milk. That is still not a thing. And evening, Panda Kitty. And to those who I've missed. The names are, have been dictated by chat. What about me? I'm human too. Oh, do you? Oh, do what you want. I'm going on. Now she's conscious. For the longest time, this didn't make sense to me because I thought she was wearing shorts. Like when I first played this, I assumed she was wearing shorts and not a very, very tiny skirt. Right on her heels, goddammit. Adi Kiraga. Damn it. Would you stop acting like a retard and climb? I really hope that line is in the remake. Is curiastic. And Samira. Victory. Why are you? I'll go back down and do it all again, just to make them run. I will absolutely be streaming the remake, that is a given. Never want to see more stairs the rest of my life. One moment. Sorry about that. Okay. I should be good. I do not want to take the elevator. Yeah, I don't, A, this isn't a blind run. B, as a general rule, please don't offer hints unless I ask for them. As far as I know about the confirmed date. But that actually stings. Hoping they change or keep. The setting, mostly. I hope they don't, Barrett has it. I hope they don't change too much with the setting. And it kind of seems like they're going to. Anyone tried to break in, I have no idea. Yeah, I'm aware, Lily. I got wind of that, not too long ago. I did not make the mac and cheese. And hello, Smiley. This is a sneaking mission. Have a good night, Grim. Look at that, all them guards just running around. Papa Pump, you go on ahead and signal us when it's safe to come. I mean, I can do that. Would have been my chance. Okay. That would have been good. So would that. So would that. So during that cross is when he needs to go. Sure. Higher ups in the company use the floors above the 60th floor. They can't get there without a key card. Get a key card and you can use the elevators freely. Ding. Just remember there are different types of cards. One key card alone will let you get out or go everywhere. For example, key card 60 only takes you to the 60th floor. 65 only takes you to the 65th floor. Favorite song from MGS on the PSX. Enclosure. It's a security system worthy of Shinra. After all the power in Midgar and the world, for that matter, is controlled by them. I have to go. Gotta get back to work. And by that, he means standing there. Division, right. Thank you. Howdy, Billy Goat. And howdy, Malibu. To get into the game, I mean, you only really have to be interested in role-playing games. I think the story, in my opinion, is gripping enough to, you know, to really draw you in. This is not the Steam version. This is the PlayStation Network version. Gone. I'm not sure how to read out your last, the last portion of your name, so I'm going to go with Gone. Thank you very much, and welcome to the box. Ghast. Remember that, the name is important. This is, I'm gonna come back. Actually, let me, I know it has something to do with this. Not too far. Wait, what? Ah, there's... Pyro. I love that. It's just help in all caps. Not gonna pay 500 gil for it. Anything more to this floor? Oh, goddammit. didn't even ask me a question. Favorite type of juice? No idea. I like various kinds of juice. Howdy, Ramsey. Sorry, Ramsey's. I'm considering paying it. Because there's nothing. I don't remember which one he wants. I can have and use one and only one materia orb. That's tough. That's really tough. Because there's things like time, there's summons, which are, that would be pretty nice. I'm gonna go off time. Told me what I already knew. I mean, in this world, there aren't really things of enemy skills. Howdy, chicken dog. Christ, I don't remember the code. I used to have the safe code written on a post-it note that I would keep on my monitor many, many years ago. And I kept it for many years. Like, I would even switch rooms and I would keep that post-it note, the same one. It was very important to me, but I no longer have it. And I no longer remember. I've not played FF14. W magic would be, I would take W magic before I took, or master magic before I took master summon. So yeah, that's a good point. Sure. Oh wait, hang on. Weapon development. Playthrough of Journey that I did yesterday. Very soon, I just need to edit it. Space. The Final Frontier. New plans for urban planning. Salting. Urban development. I think I had more exposure to Picard than Kirk, so I'm gonna go with Picard. Okay, so this is, spaces in urban, scientific. Peacekeeping is in science. Space and urban, peacekeeping and science. This is peacekeeping, yeah. Peace preservation. Preservation. Thank you. answers in peace. This is space, right? Urban planning is in space. Figured it out. This is urban, right? I did not figure it out. Unless there's one with yeah, so I didn't figure it out. This is science. This is the first time that I've actually tried to figure out this puzzle. That's why I'm taking so much time with it. I think the first time I played it, I had a guide and I cheated and I just remembered it throughout the years, and I haven't done this in so long that I completely forgot which one it was. So now I'm trying to figure it out. This is space. That's good. Sure. And two. I'm trying to figure out what's the important part of that. That's... Let me just make sure. science. Science to one's urban 10. Science to urban 10. Space 16, science to orbit in space 16, and peace 4, science to orbit 10, space 16, peace 4, science to orbit 10, space 16, orbit 4. Science 2. Science 2. Science to urban 10, space. Science to urban 10, space 16, peace 4. We go right there, urban 10. So that, okay. I'm just record that before I forget it. Space 16 and peace 4, right? Science 2, urban 10, space again. I apologize for this, folks. I'm trying to figure out a pattern. No hint. Please. This is new plans for urban planning. Maybe, well, it seems like the numbers are important, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I'm not gonna figure out that, the lost number combination by myself. I'm just gonna look it up. It says peace. To 22, but I don't think that's it. Science 2. If we were going to go in. I would expect it to be from left to right and top to bottom, but I might be mistaken. Rather, bottom to top. My first thought was that the numbers corresponded with... Wait, what did I just see? Two... I did see 2-4. No, I didn't. I thought the numbers corresponded with letters. So that'd be what? BJ. God damn it, BJ. Yeah, you understand, Colonel. I just don't remember the trick to it. I never figured it out. What's that? BJPD. Take a look at the list again, see if I can figure out some sort of... I don't know if my memory is failing me or not, but I remember bomb. It's jumping out at me and I don't know why, but I'm not confident, so I'm not gonna pick it. if you pick the wrong one, you have to guess again. And then you don't get the the bonus prize, and I would like to get the bonus prize. Because I don't remember what it is. That was a thought, but it didn't pan out.